Tryna let the time heal all, tryna let the time kill all of our memories. All you've been to me, all that history, all that's history. I'll calm down eventually, fall back eventually, please call me. Hi guys, so welcome back to my random but cool videos, I think. I mean, I think they're cool. I hope they're cool. But anyways, we're gonna be doing a kind of like a Wingstop mukbang. I mean, it is, we're gonna be eating, but we're also gonna be talking about all our hate comments we've been getting on TikTok, because I feel like the more like attention some of your videos get, the more negative attention comes with it. Because recently I have been uploading like pack my husband's lunch at 4 a.m. with me, and 90% of the comments are hate comments. They're like, girl, you didn't wash your eyes. Girl, like, that your face is ugly. No, I'm just kidding. But they'll like, or like, your man is not your son. Like just so much bullshit, honestly. But like, I find me and Nathaniel always screenshotting it and laughing together, because we're like, dude, like, what the actual fuck? Like, there'll be actual people saying, like, I hope you guys break up. Like, boy, like, it's so fucking funny. So we're gonna be reading some of our favorite hate comments with you guys while we're eating Wingstop, because it's Friday night. It's Saturday night. It's not even Friday night. It's Saturday night, and we're gonna enjoy the night because we've been working all day today, and we deserve to eat some Wingstop. We also haven't had Wingstop in like maybe more than 5-6 months. It's been a while, so let's go eat. I'm excited. How's it going?
Things going
alright?
Yeah, it's going really good. Oh wow, you only have like this top right left?
Yeah, I'm done. And a little bit underneath the window, but that's pretty much all she wrote.
What's the spell?
It's the paint, babe.
Paint, babe. My little hard worker. Okay, so Nathaniel is almost done, but she still wants to take a shower. But I mean, I don't blame him. I would want to take a shower after too. So we're not gonna go pick up the Wingstop. Instead, we're gonna go order it. So, can't even see what I was showing you. But we're gonna order it right now so that they could deliver it, because I'm hungry. I'm like starving. And then for Berry, her food, she says, "What do you want to eat, Berry? Do you want chicken nuggets, mac and cheese? Hey." Do you want chicken nuggets, mac and cheese, or spaghetti?
Mac and cheese.
Mac and cheese? Okay. So Addie's gonna get mac and cheese for her. Okay.
Do you want something?
Yeah. So Addie's gonna get her mac and cheese. That's what she picked. So she's gonna get that for her dinner, today's dinner. And I'll order a side of fries too. Should I get an 8-piece or a 10-piece? So we're gonna do classic. I love classic. $16? It's low-key going cheaper. I mean, more expensive. Fuck him. Hot honey rub kind of sounds bomb, but I'm gonna stick to my original hot. Should I try a different one of the two? Should I try Cajun? Mango habanero? Which one should I try? Okay, so everybody's telling me to get the lemon pepper. So I got the lemon pepper. I got 4 original hot and 4 lemon pepper. And I'm going to add the corn because I love the corn. Sorry, it just makes me happy thinking about the corn. So let's get the corn as a side. I'm so excited.
Breezy! Maybe Elsa frozen.
Maybe Elsa frozen.
Yeah.
Yes.
I'm sorry, I
bring
it to you.
Mr.
Ryan. You got?
So here's what we got. I got original hot and lemon pepper. I already ate one.
Okay, I already ate like 2 or 3, but I got what you guys call chicken nuggets. But original hot.
We also got Cajun corn and then just the fries.
And of course, the amazing Wingstop ranch, which is so good.
We have a couple TikTok videos that have gone viral, yes and no. Like, I've had one that hit 2.1 million or 2.4 million, and then a couple other million ones, and we're gonna address the hate comments. We're gonna just show each other the meanest comments about each other and just see our reactions.
Comment section is a different type of place.
especially on TikTok.
They're funny though. I laugh.
Yeah, they are.
It's funny.
So, let's get into it.
So a lot of these are gonna be off the ones of her cooking for me, because those tend to honestly get a lot of views and a lot of hate. But this woman said that he's gonna get fat. And then another one right under that comment saying he looks like a cheater.
Oh, that's my favorite one. And is he gonna get fat? No, he's not. Like, people are hella tripping because I cook you a lot of food. They're like, is he even gonna eat all that? I'm like,
no, yeah. I see a lot of them like, damn, he's taking food for like, he's like the whole work.
For the
like,
whole work, trust me, he's sharing it.
Yeah, he's like, I'm sharing it. I'm like, well, I have a fast metabolism and it was really hard for me to gain weight. So I eat all that and I borderline stay the same. If not, I get like an extra pound or two, like that much.
He hasn't even been going to the gym. We've been so busy that we haven't even been going to the gym. It's been like, what, 3 weeks? Almost a month.
No, maybe like 2 weeks.
No, three.
Oh, well, it's because we got sick really bad.
Twice.
So it's kind of like, we're like screwed.
Yeah, because then Addy gets sick for 1 week and then we get sick the next week. So it's literally like no breaks. Uh-huh. But anyways, yeah, no, he's not going to get fat. I know he's not cheating.
So kind of like back to like cheating. He looks like he has a grinder. Girl, don't trust him.
Oh my god, I see that.
That shit was hella funny, bro. I'm like, damn, bro, like, do I really look like a cheater? Like, what the fuck, man? Like, that's fucked up. I don't want that be people's like first impression, like, Ozzy looks like a cheater. Like, that's fucked up, bro.
I think they say that on TikTok because I'm doing your stuff. You know what I mean?
Maybe.
Actually, I do have a couple. And I'm gonna tell it before I tell you guys this part. See, like what Nathaniel said about how like he looks like he has grinder. I feel like it always just depends on the video, because when I'm making him lunch for his graveyard shift, I get like comments like, oh, she cheating on him while he gone. Like things like that. Like, oh, she goes upstairs and she does this, this, and that.
They're funny though. They're funny.
They're hella funny as fuck, because I'm like, bruh, it's always one of us fucking cheating. And then it's so funny because then someone says like, I hope y'all break up.
I know, bro. Someone said that, bro. Okay, this one's not that. Well, it's funny. To me, it's funny. He said, if a woman was waking up that early and making me food, I'll show more affection. I feel like he was lacking that. That's just my perspective, though. Like, I'll tell the girl, thank you, baby, for making me this. Or even just hug her a little more passionate, because she's making you your food, homie. Not no quick hug and a little peck. I fully hug the fuck out of that woman. But that's just me. And tell her you love her for making you that food. Motherfuck! Like, that shit was hella funny, though.
I think, it's because you guys don't see it. Like, obviously, I only show, like, a little bit. I'm packing lunch. Like, I'm quick.
No, but it's funny, though.
It's funny because he's, like, hug her a little tighter.
Nah, just trust
and the
me,
funny
bro.
Thing is, though, it's, like, me that doesn't want to kiss. Because I'm going to be honest. Like, as soon as I wake up at 4 in the morning, like, I'll wake up at 3:45. And then I'm, like, fucking rushing. Like, I won't even brush my teeth. I'm being honest, I won't brush my teeth and I'll cook my lunch,
really
his lunch.
You really don't these days?
Mm-mm.
Yeah. Damn, bro. I'm not kissing anymore.
We don't fucking make out. Because like, it's just a quick kiss, bruh. I'm not gonna get, like, no, you can see me in those videos, I'm not fully ready. Like, I'm gonna cook your fucking lunch, go back upstairs, brush my teeth, take a shower, do what I gotta do. Like,
there's no
way I'm gonna wake up an hour before that to get ready. Like, I'm not doing that. I don't have nobody to impress, I'm cool.
So
I think that's why, like, that's why we don't kiss. Also, corn, bomb. Mm-hmm. You want corn? So I recorded a video of me getting gas at Costco. And if I'm gonna be honest, Costco sucks to put gas in because for some reason my membership doesn't read. Like, I can do it so many times, it does not read. And it's not just my membership, it's just that me, I don't know if I'm pulling it too fast, I don't know, but Costco gives me the hardest time to put in gas. And it's not a problem, it's like a problem with me. I know it's me, but I think it's because I'm in a rush because I'm fucking embarrassed because there's always a line at fucking Costco.
That too, and it was, like anybody else though, you always use your tap to pay, and for some reason, like, it's not just Costco, because even some other gas stations, their tap to pay will make you redo it again because they don't take it. So I think it's the tap to pay. I think you're doing like the process right. I think it was just your tap to pay, because I didn't use tap to pay when I had to do it for you. I just inserted the chip and it worked fine.
Because it says like insert
or
card, and I don't know if it's talking about my membership or my card. So then I get them confused, and anyways, I'll be there for like 5 minutes. So I'm embarrassed, right? And I post it because I'm like, dude, like, as a joke, you know? I literally got so much hate. And this guy says, I hate females that become incompetent with a boyfriend. I'm like, bruh, I'm not incompetent. Like, I'm hella fucking independent.
But this woman's so smart, but when it comes to a little thing like that, she just, like, she clocks out.
Yeah.
That's what comes with you.
You ate all your fries?
Yeah.
You know how to ask mine.
I know, trust me, I was you.
I know you were.
I know, let's do it.
So, this is marriage, being a mom to your husband. If I'm gonna be honest, I'm so against that. I am not like that with my man at all. Like, there's some couples that, like, let me wipe your mouth. Oh, I wash your hair in the shower. No, I'm not her. I'm not like that. But when it comes to making lunch, I'm gonna make my man lunch. Like, I work from home. It's not like a tedious job where I have to sit down on a computer for 8 hours and then fucking they time me. That's not the type of work I do from home. So I have the time. I can wake up early because I go to sleep. Like I said, I work from home. So if I do need to take a nap, I can take a nap, which I don't ever take a nap. But like, I have the energy for it. It forces me to get up because, like I said, I don't have to clock in anywhere. So it helps me get up. And it's just a part of my routine. And it's become our love language. I'm like,
No, yeah. No, definitely for sure. Like, what do I do that's your love language?
What do you do? Different love language?
Nothing.
Pay for everything? Pay the mortgage? Pay the car? You push me. You want me to succeed. Like, he'll be like, okay, like, he motivates me all the time. He'll write me, like, little, like, quotes, like, things like that. And also, though, like, this guy is literally a handyman. Like, he builds things, he cleans things, he cooks. No, he doesn't cook, actually, I'm sorry.
No.
He could cook, but like, he doesn't cook. Cause
you're
I
trying to get a grill.
Like, but I like to cook. Yeah, we're gonna get a grill, but I like to cook, okay? I like to cook. I like to make food. I love food. I like to cook. He washes dishes. He'll broom all the time. He wipes counters. He makes beds. He does laundries. There's weekends where I'm super swamped and I have a lot of shit to do. And instead of fucking complaining to me or this guy's not like, oh, we'll hire someone to clean the house. He's like, okay, I'll just do laundry all weekend. And that's literally what he did last weekend. I was out with my friends. This guy was literally home doing laundry. Like, there's a lot of relationships that like the other person doesn't know what the other person's doing, or like, how do I say, like, they don't talk to each other or communicate. Like, I don't know, like, they don't know the time frames. Like, even with my own parents, like, I'm not like talking bad about them or anything like that. That's their relationship and they've made it that way. But like, mom will be like, oh yeah, he's coming back, he'll come back later. And I'm like, well, what time should I don't know, whenever he's done. I'm like, fuck no. We tell each other and he's like, oh, I'm gonna go over here. And I'm like, okay, how long can take? 20 minutes. Are you sure? He's like, yeah, 20 minutes. I'll be back in front. I'm like, okay. Or he'll be like, oh, I'm gonna go to the gym. I'm like, okay, what time are you coming back? He's like, like in an hour. I'm like, I need a time. And he's like, okay, I'll be back home by like 7:20.
And then again, though, this is not because we're so like with each other. It's more like because
we have shit to do.
We have a lot of things to do. Like, after I get out of work, like, to me, I take my, like, work is work and I take it serious. But for me, after I clock out, my real work begins. So we're doing things outside of my actual job to actually, you know, do something different. And that's what we kind of base our schedule around.
Mm-hmm.
We're building something and we're trying to, you know, it's a consistent, like, business. Like, it's a lot of work. So we're like this with each other. Like, hey, we have like a goal in mind. We need time to figure this out. So where are you? Let's
like
fit it in. Mm-hmm. Try to be a power couple with each other.
Yes.
So we're really like this with each other. All right. So my first time, what is this, lemon pepper?
And damn, the crunchy.
Honestly.
Be honest.
Give me original hot.
No?
I'm not really a fan of this one.
I would have liked it if it was a little spicy too, but it's good. It's really good. I would rate it an 8.
I rate it a 6.
That's low. These are really good.
You drive and pay? And I reply, I gotta like that. And first of all, like, she does drive a lot, and it's not the fact that I want to be a passenger princess. It's more the fact that for some weird reason, this woman gets car sick. So she has to be the one driving. If it's me driving, she'll give me the hardest time. She'll be like, I don't feel good. I feel like throwing up. That's the reason why
I get sick. I get car sick. Like, my head starts spinning, my stomach.
But that's
I don't like the feeling of somebody else driving.
So that's the reason why I'm a passenger princess. But it wasn't and that
my point. Mood will also change. Like when he's driving, I won't talk to him.
Yeah, she gets
because I'm
like,
so stuck on like not feeling so good.
Yeah, so. Night and day difference. So
that was our Wingstop mukbang, and we've answered a good amount of questions.
Even though there was no questions asked, so yeah. We just kind of just said it because I feel like we had to.
We've acknowledged a lot of bullshit that's been said.
So but, if you guys have any more questions, though, we can do a Q&A.
Yeah. So if you haven't followed me on Instagram, follow me on Instagram because I will be asking people to ask us questions. And also, we do have a big giveaway coming soon, and I'm so freaking excited because I've hit 50k on TikTok. Anyway, so yeah, thank you guys for watching.
Yeah.
Do you have anything to say?
No, thank you guys for watching. Thank you guys for all the support. This food was good, so if you guys can leave me any comments about any other places that are good because we ran out of places to go.
Yeah, we need to know where else we can get stuff like on a like a night.
Maybe like a
late night dinner.
Yeah, actually like food, like a restaurant, what I'm saying, not like a
we should get seafood boil next. So anyways, thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed it. And bye.
It's been real.